And take a look at this. Riders had to be rescued from Coney Island's Cyclone roller coaster after it got stuck on an ascent. We're told the cause was a crack on a chain sprocket in the motor room. The buildings department issued 2 violations. The ride will remain out of service until there's an inspection following those repairs.